Blue Cross Medicare Supplement Plan F. Your original Medicare plan produce your necessary all requirements when times come. That means if you would face any bad time about your health. But with that, you would also probably notice that your specific Medicare plan does not provide all the expenses that your hospital and doctors have made. That time you will find that your pocket will squeeze for making the way. So the problem is defined and the solution is also handy, not very far to achieve. You can make this easy by doing a Medicare supplementary plan, which is also known as Medigap plan, for its bridging the gap between the original and requirements. There remains some uncoverable gaps between the original and the exact medical bill payable, and therefore in this situation you will need a Medicare supplement plan so that you may not bear the extra costs that are left aside by your Medicare policy. As these plans covers up a gap between the original Medicare policy coverage and the total bill payable, therefore it is also known as the Medigap health insurance plans. There had been 12 standard Medicare supplement insurance plans categorized under the plans A through L since 1992. However, it had been suggested that two new plans M and N are to be introduced by June 2010. All these Medigap plans are sold by different individual private companies, but all these are ruled by some strict terms. As for example, any company cannot introduce their own types of policies according to their whim or strategy. The fact is that no matter whatever company you may purchase the Medigap plan, the company is bound to provide you the same benefits provided by the other companies. As for example, if you purchase a Medigap policy under Plan C, each and every company is bound to provide you the same benefits, though the rate of premium may differ. Now we will focus your attention on the basic criterion of having a Medicare supplementary plan, and that is to have an original Medicare plan at first and then enroll for this plan. You will not get the advantages of this unique policy if you have not yet get yourself enrolled for the original. And as we have said, every single policy offers you a bunch of advantages. So you should at first make your mind and decide what type of policy you are planning or want to have for securing your future health. While choosing your Medigap policies, you must be very careful and pay proper attention to go through all the offer documents. This is important because there are some plans which, though apparently seem to be not much of benefit, but in reality does save you a lot of money in the form of deductibles. Therefore, it is better to pay good care in choosing your Medigap plans. So do not hesitate to make this decision and call for Medigap health insurance plans, which will cover all the gaps that are not fulfilled by original Medicare policies.